See a man eating fish at McDonald's. This is the man. This is the fish. A 100% whole fillet of fish, moist and firm in a light golden crust. See the man eating fish and loving it, with tasty cheese and tartar sauce on a freshly steamed bun. See a man eating fish over and over and over again, because it's 100% delicious. Fillet of fish.
Been here 35 years now. That's nothing out of the norm. Dad worked here, and his. I'd say it runs in the family. I reckon most of us here feel it's more than just a job. It's nice to know a lot of other people do too. It's a good feeling. The way it ought to be.
Like one of my favourites.
Hmm? Oh, yeah, I'll have soft peppermint cream.
Oh. It's my favourite.
Okay, I'll have hazelnut log.
Oh, that's my favourite too.
Well, you pick one for me.
Okay, let's see.
So what can I have?
You can have coffee and a biscuit.
Favourites. All your favourite chocolates in one box.
You know, to be done every day. And Easter's one of my busiest times. And I'm flat out like a lizard drinking. But at Easter, I always take time to think about the bloke who started it all. Jesus.
What?
Yeah, he's the guy who died on the cross, then came back to life again.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It's an amazing story. Let me tell you all about it.
Next Tuesday at 7.30, Top Blast Return with All Together Now, guest starring Linda Stoner. A blast from the past making quite an impact next Tuesday, 7.30 on 9.
On the 9 Network, this is EarthQuest. The fish world produces its version of the cane toad. The story after this.
So good on your cereal, so good as a drink, so good the reasons why. Yes, you better give it a try.
Sanitarium, so good.
An African fish is invading Queensland like the cane toad. The tilapia, a prohibited import, somehow found its way into creeks, rivers, dams and canals from Brisbane to Cairns, swept on by recent floodwater. Immune to pollution and even poisoning, it looks unstoppable. Disturbing, and for reasons not yet clear, native to be in decline wherever tilapia are spreading. I'm Steve Liebman for EarthQuest.
Thank you very much for the...
Thank you very much, thank you very, very, very much.
Thank you very much for the home...
Thank you very much, very much.
Say thank you with Cadbury... Whatever the occasion, or for any reason at all, delicious... smooth Cadbury chocolate.
Thank you very much for doing the dishes.
Thank you very much, thank you very, very, very much.
Just for being my missus.
Thank you very, 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 very much.
Sizzling new 990 barbecue meat lovers pizza. Five mouth-watering meats barbecue sauce. It's one great pizza for a tiny $9.90.
How hot, make it in.
Sizzle.
In tonight's top hour of news and current affairs, freedom for those accused of the Wall Street murders.
Today, a jury of 12 acquitted these men of the execution of two young police officers.
And our students wage war on graffiti vandals at our railway stations.
The first target is Brighton, in a new scheme where schools can adopt a station.
Rob Colvin, Kevin Creese and Jan Event, Adelaide's top hour of news and current affairs, every weeknight at 6.
Next on 9, Jackie McDonald presents some of the greatest candid laughs and situations ever captured on video when the good times roll with Australia's funniest home video show.
If you could design your ideal radio station, you'd take out the daggy oldies, the really heavy, and you'd put in a better mix of today's songs. You'd probably design a radio station that didn't keep interrupting the music with talk that goes on and on. Now this may surprise you. Your ideal station is on 104.7 FM. Better music, more of it. 104.7 KAFM.
Every time we have an accident, we all pay. Through pain and suffering, through loss of life, and through third-party premiums. SGIC provide the funds the South Australian Police need to educate every student in the state.
So, any questions?
Because in a real way, it helps reduce the cost of road accidents. For everyone.
Now the antenna's stopped!
Hear from Dave since he joined the Air Force?
Radar malfunction, Corporal 1.
Dave, we need a radar antenna. It's mission critical.
Nice call. Returning to base.
The Air Force?
Here's the problem.
It's the fake.
Now you take it, mate.
It's fixed.
108, set to go.
3 years of college for this.
Wait.
Pump up the volume, pump up the value. Check it out. It's cheap food.
How cheap is cheap? How's this? Fresh South Australian $1.69 a dozen. Now that's cheap. Real cheap.
Check it out. Cheap foods.
Why does a big scoring champ look worried?
People at home would be sticking
effigy. Find out tomorrow.
Well, you never know, they might be doing it anyway.
Sale of the century on 9.
Tonight, Hollywood's Night of Nights, an Oscar night unlike any other.
No, later, there's nowhere to hide.
The achievements, the emotions, the excitement, the spectacular and extravagant entertainment.
I'm a very proud little Aussie up here tonight to accept this.
Celebrate with the winners. The 63rd Annual Awards, 9:30 tonight on Channel 9.
Now, from your local Jet Set Travel Centre, Jet Set's fantastic Hong Kong offer. From 1,400 includes 5 nights accommodation, flying Qantas. From Jet Set, Australia's number one travel centres.
Wherever you go, you make a splash. Whatever you wear, you look so flash. It's as if you want to show. Oh, I like the sprite in you, you turn the head. Oh. You are the one who is the star. Looking fine and keeping cool. Right in you.
Diet Sprite with NutraSweet, the greatest tasting lemonade.
I like the Sprite in you.
Godfather Part 3
starts Thursday. Check newspapers for sessions.
The leading antiseptic mouthwash is Listerine. Clinical tests have proved it kills the germs that cause bad, attacking them in every nook and cranny of your mouth. And Listerine not only reduces plaque by up to 50% over brushing alone, it helps prevent from forming. Listerine, twice a day for a fresh, healthy mouth. Wednesday.
You turned in only half the drugs.
Matlock's the only one who can handle scandal like this.
That's just what your partner says.
7:30 on 9.
Sure you're not lying too?
Medal winner for Australia. Her Lucozade. Susan Sarandon. James Spader.
He's quite a catch, our Max. How'd you ever do it? Give it go.
We can't tell you what she says.
I'm 20.
I'm 43.
We can't show you what they do.
What is that?
You be nice to her, mother, or I'm going to beat the hell out of you.
There's only one place to see it all. The White Palace.
Starts Thursday. Check newspapers for session details.
Now, from your local Jet Set Travel Centre, Jet Set's fantastic Hong Kong offer. From $1,411. Includes 5 nights accommodation. Flying Qantas. From Jet Set, Australia's number one travel centres.
So what movies are on? I'll just check.
Oh, now, he's cute.
What's that?
I said, cute pack.
Oh, they're my Libra preferred tampon.
Really?
Yeah, they've got that all over cover.
Don't say. Flip top's good.
Yeah, it's actually... Hang on.
What?
You were the one who put me on to Libra Fleur in the first place.
Libra Fleur tampons. Safer than your best friend.
Martin Vinicum, gold medal winner for Australia. His energy source, Lucozade.
Drama that has everyone talking.
And he made a pass at you?
Yeah.
Chances.
It can't happen again.
Coming up next on Channel 9.
I couldn't wait to get back to Australia to try continental pasta and sauce, creamy marinara. They whipped it up while I was away. In here, Clive, this is boiling, so in with the continental pasta and their superb sauce. And that's the special bit, an exquisite blend of spices and just a little hint of French table wine to really tickle the taste buds. Today, I'm adding sliced leek, some green beans, and these poor little blighters. But of course, et voila, garden marinara à la continental. I like Australia.
This is not a Philly shave. It does say Philly shave, but it's not. It's mine. Not Phil's, mine. It's the brand new Malcolm shave. It has three floating heads that mould to my face. It has a minutes left computer showing how much time I have left before recharging.
Phyllis Shave, the only electric shaver you can truly call your own.
Remember, Malcolm's.
This holiday season, share the classic tale of the Nutcracker Prince with the whole family.
Where did you come from?
A magical story of adventure.
The spell will be broken if he slays the mouse king.
And romance.
And wins the hand of a fair young maiden.
Featuring the voices of Kiefer Sutherland, Megan Follows, Phyllis Diller, and Peter O'Toole.
I say.
Get two tickets to the Nutcracker Prince for the price of one with every dine-in kids meal at Pizza Hut.
So what movies are on? I'll just check.
Oh, now, he's cute.
What's that?
I said, cute pack.
Oh, they're my Libra preferred tampons.
Really?
Yeah, they've got that all over cover.
Don't say. Flip top's good.
Yeah, it's actually... Hang on.
What?
You were the one who put me on to Libra Fleur in the first place.
Libra Fleur tampons. Safer than your best friend.
From the award-winning writers of Upstairs, Downstairs and Witness comes the beautifully crafted Harlequin Romances.
It's unbelievable. I didn't know it could be like this.
Tastefully produced by British filmmakers, this special collection of love stories also feature a memorable cast, including Emmy Award winner John Shea.
So you believe in magic?
Jenny Seagrove, Christopher Cazenove, Kathleen Bella and Charles Dance.
She's just a girl.
Commencing Friday, April 12, Channel 9's Harlequin Romances.
It just wouldn't be Easter without the world's biggest picnic race meeting. Our Channel 9 cameras will bring home all the races from Oakbank Saturday and Monday on 9.
Tomorrow night, the Hollywood movie that's turned the America's Cup into a love story.
It'll be real easy to kiss and moan and roll about.
It's not a film about Australia losing.
It's a nightmare!
A Current Affair, tomorrow, 6:30, following National 9 News at 6.
Newsbreak, brought to you by National Mutual.
Good evening. It's been claimed that runoff from toxic herbicides and effluent overflow have been going into the Onkaparinga River and could be polluting the Mount Bold Reservoir. These photographs show a clear path chemicals have cut to the river. Balhanna farmer Tony Galash thinks the poison could be killing his cattle.
Well, I've had quite a number of deaths of stock, which is I can't account for.
The Department of Environment and Planning is examining the claims but insists the water's safe because it's treated before it leaves the reservoir. There's been a fatal road accident at Warradale. A motorbike and a car were involved in the crash on the corner of Diagonal Road and Prunus Street. Two people were trapped in the car. They've been freed and taken to hospital. Rain has forced an abandonment of the motorcycle speed record in Lake Gairdner. Mark Davies reports.
After 5 millimetres of rain fell overnight, Lake Gairdner was living up to its name. Ankle deep in low areas, the water opened cracks in the salt pan, rendering the 16-kilometre speed track useless for days. Running out of time and money, John Vevers had to abandon his world record attempt, his team wheeling the BP Bullet ashore. The washout capped a fortnight of frustration caused by continual mechanical problems and other delays. The team's only consolation, the methanol-fueled two-wheeler twice bettered the 1,000cc world record of 298 kilometres an hour in unofficial trials.
You know, we've had the elements against us and the logistics against us to some extent. But I mean, we're all the wiser for it and we'll just come back and do it better.
Give us a first look at the Easter weather, Barry.
Well, Rob, so far it's not all that special. We could have a shower too tonight, but that'll clear in the morning. The winds will moderate. We'll have a 22-degree maximum. Thursday, a very nice day with a high forming in here, sunny, temperature in the mid-20s. Friday will be warm, but we'll see cloud increasing and then a change coming through Friday night that could bring in some thundery showers. And that means that Saturday it will be a cooler day with a shower too in the south.
Thanks, Barry. That's all for the moment. We'll see you tomorrow.
What National Mutual did to help Peter and Joan Williams maintain their lifestyle in retirement, National Mutual can do for you. National Mutual, for the most important person in the world.
The following program is classified AO, suitable for adults only.
Tonight, Hollywood's Night of Nights, an Oscar night unlike any other.
No, later, there's nowhere to hide.
The achievements, the emotions, the excitement, the spectacular and extravagant entertainment.
I'm a very proud little Aussie up here tonight to accept this.
Celebrate with the winners. The 63rd Annual Academy Awards, 9:30 tonight on Channel 9.
Maya wants you to have a hoppy Easter.
Let's go to the hop. Let's go to the hop.
With a cuddly Peter Rabbit that can be your very own Easter bunny for $25. But it's only at Maya, and it's only for a short time.
Let's go to the hop. Let's go.
So hop in before they all hop out.
Just when you think you've got it all, along comes the Works Burger from Kentucky Fried Chicken. It's got the lot. Take a real breast fillet of chicken, add 11 secret herbs and spices, bacon, cheese, succulent pineapple, fresh lettuce, mayonnaise, a sesame seed bun. Can't wait.
What are you waiting for? Get a chicken fillet burger with the Works, only from Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Everyone's running to their local Foodland store to score this week's mighty Foodland specials, like Twin Pack Arnott's Ruffles or Thins, $1.99, Hall's, Kirk's or Gold Spring Soft Drinks, 55 cents, Farmer's Union Cream, 600ml, just 99 cents, and 2-litre Country Value Ice Cream, a low $1.99. Watch for your Foodland catalogue for more mighty Foodland specials. Foodland, the mighty South Aussies.
We want you to be a winner. You can TAB the one. Have a little fling, it's a great feeling. There's millions to be won.
They're off and running again at Oakbank. And if you can't make it to the track, we want you to be a Big Easter winner at the TAB. There are millions of dollars to be won and so many quick and easy ways to get a bet on. Why not form a syndicate with a friend or two? Go on, have a little fling this Easter.
At the TAB, we want you to be a winner. Lucky you!
Now the antenna's stuck.
Hear from Dave since he joined the Air Force?
Radar malfunction, Corporal One.
Dave, we need a radar antenna. It's mission critical.
Nice call. Returning to base.
The Air Force?
Here's the problem.
It's the phase shifter. Now you take it, mate. It's fixed.
108, set to go.
3 years of college for this.
Way to go.